When Dan handed me the sense of an ending manuscript, he said, "Let's talk when you've read it. It's brilliant, you'll love it." He also said, "I can't see that there are any visual images in it." I wanted to create a cover that was arresting, original, an image that conveyed the essence of the novel. Altogether, I must have worked up 20 different covers. I tried figurative approaches, a classic Magnum black and white photograph, a torn diary with designs, with watches and watch pieces. I pushed and pulled visual images for a few weeks. And then I spoke to Julian about an idea I'd been thinking about overnight. I knew that it might work, but I had to persuade him to give me a couple more weeks. I knew it might be special. And so I started painting the title over and over again. Then I scanned the painted images in and started manipulating them. I placed the lettering towards a dark edge, a reflection of the title. Taking the theme of time and memory, I merged and disintegrated the title lettering with the background until it had almost achieved the desired effect, disappearing very slowly into the background.